In this video, you will learn everything you need to know about using Oberlo settings to optimize your dropshipping process. Access your settings by selecting the gear button at the bottom left corner of the Oberlo dashboard. Let's begin with a rundown of each setting and its purpose by exploring the general settings section. The store name is a title that's only visible to you. Select Set New Products if you want your products to go live and be visible to your customers. Click Set Products as Taxable when you want to figure tax into your product pricing. The Set Unit of Measurement for Product Weight feature allows you to change the weight measurements of every product you import to your store. This is useful in cases where product weight determines the shipping rate. Custom Shipping Tracking URL adds a tracking link to the shipping confirmation email sent to your customer. When you fulfill an order using the Oberlo Chrome extension, notify customer about the order fulfillment automatically sends notification email to your customer. If you complete an order manually, however, the setting won't automatically trigger a notification. You will need to manually check the option box from the pop-up menu. Finally, the Disable Shopify Login setting requires users to log in to Oberlo in order to access the app, which is especially important if you share your Shopify account with others. Now, let's review the order update settings. These features allow you to choose what happens when the AliExpress supplier alters the product, a product variant disappears, and when a product's price or stock changes. When a product is no longer available on AliExpress, you can make sure that the customers are not able to continue ordering it by using the When a Product Disappears setting. Unpublished product removes an item from your store so that it's no longer visible to your shoppers. On the other hand, Set Quantity to 0 marks your product as out of stock. Customers can still see it, but won't be able to order it. You can also select Do Nothing to take no action. When a variant disappears is useful for those times when suppliers run out of stock on certain product variations, but not others. Use this section to decide what happens in this scenario. Use Remove Variant to eliminate the variant from the product page in your store. Doing so will make it invisible to your customers. If you set quantity to 0, it will mark a product as out of stock, whereas Do Nothing leaves the listing as is. Click on When the Cost Changes if you want to automatically update product prices in accordance with price changes made by your supplier. Please note that the auto updates take place about once a day, therefore slight pricing delays may occur. If there is an urgent pricing matter, rest assured that you can still change your prices manually by navigating to Link to Price Rules and then selecting Changing Prices Manually. When Inventory Changes allows you to update your product inventory automatically. It is useful if you wish to keep track of your supplier's stock. By ticking the Notify Me checkbox, you can receive notifications when any of the previously discussed events occur. Keep track of your notifications from the toolbar menu on the left side of your Oberlo app. Now, navigate back to Oberlo's main settings. Click on the Global Pricing Goals tab. This is where you can manage your product prices. Adjust price multipliers and markups, set advanced pricing goals, and access other settings. There is also a settings section for your Oberlo Chrome extension. From here, it's possible to manage Oberlo's activities when placing orders through AliExpress. The default shipping method tells the Chrome extension to deploy the selected shipping method whenever it's available. If AliExpress does not offer the method, the Chrome extension will choose the cheapest option. When the override phone number setting is enabled, the Chrome extension automatically fills out the customer's shipping information in AliExpress. You can prevent extension from using your customer's phone number by overriding it with the number you enter here. Since you are dropshipping, you don't want AliExpress suppliers contacting your customers regarding any questions related to the orders. With Custom Note, you can send a custom note to the supplier along with your order. Use this to inform the supplier that you are dropshipping and don't want him to include any invoices or promotional material in your product packaging. From this menu, you can also assign a credit card to your Oberlo account for in-app order payments.
Note that the credit card details added to this menu can only be used for purchasing products imported from our in-app supply system. It won't allow you to automatically use this card for placing orders on AliExpress.
The reporting settings let you adjust what you see in your reports. You can choose to receive email reports sent to the address provided in your Oberlo profile settings. You can also control the frequency of email reports. In other settings, you can set the email address from which you want your customer to receive order notifications. Set the time zone of the region where most of your customers live. This way you can accurately track how many orders you've received during a given day.
In the team management settings, add and manage which users are allowed to access your Oberlo account. Keep in mind that the team management settings are only available for Oberlo Pro plan users. You can also restrict team members to specific areas of your Oberlo account. This is useful if you don't want or need all users to take part in certain areas of your business. For example, you may want to restrict others' users' ability to manage orders.
And that's everything you need to know about navigating Oberlo's different settings and features. See you next time with more tips for getting the most out of the app.